Oh, this leg's already broken, so we'll just go like there.
So why do you clean your own birds?
I usually don't. I usually let them do it. But then what happens is I get home and you've got a carcass of a bird, and then I end up cutting the breasts and the legs off anyway. Mm. So I figured why pay them to do it? Where's that leg? There it is. So this one, we're just gonna cut that skin right there. Did you get it?
It's recording.
Oh, it's recording. Oh, okay. So that's all it is.
Thanks.